got a boat.
And what is it called?
Name is
Nauti Lass, which is it's a really nice boat with a very strange name.
Oh yeah, we got a new car as well.
In 2 days.
We got a Honda.
It was a nice rusty windscreen wiper.
But it's a Honda Accord, which is a bigger car that can actually tow a trailer.
So, what are we doing today, Robert?
So today, we're having a little sail, our maiden voyage with Nauti Lass. Now our journey begins. We are on a lake, it's called Lake Taupo. It's the biggest lake in New Zealand. Before we go out anywhere big, we're gonna mess around in the lake and trying to figure out the sails. We're staying here for 3 days. Bit messy here,
yeah.
But that's all gonna get sorted.
Good morning, Roberts.
Good morning, Laura.
What are you doing?
Making some beautiful porridge, my favorite food.
So how was your first night on the water?
It was interesting, very adventurous. During the night we had some waves. We anchored out. I was just watching Navi, if we're not dragging anchor, but like the anchor didn't move at all. Like I was up till midnight when the wind died down. I was just watching to see if where the anchor is dragging, but it didn't drag even a little bit. It's a big enough anchor for this boat. Woke up to a nice calm lake.
It's a good first day, wasn't it, Roberts?
Yeah.
Really good.
I would say on the steep learning curve.
We're both looking a bit burnt today, after yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday was quite intense with the sun. No wind, not going anywhere and just baking in the sun.
Yeah, we used the engine.
Put on the engine for 2 hours, doing 3 knots, and headed towards a lovely island.
So we've just had to stop in the middle of nowhere because we noticed something didn't seem quite right with the trailer. Here's our poor boat. As we had a look down, the trailer has begun to snap. Tonight we have to sleep here on this gravel.
On the side of the road, but there's an upside to this. We have a lovely view in the morning of a glacier.
I know, you can't see it right now. So, to be continued. Here we are. are stranded in the desert. What do we have, Roberts?
We have a trailer that's fixed with some plywood.
We found some wood at the side of the road, and then Roberts attached it all, so we're going to try and get to the next town, which is 20 kilometers away.
Yeah, so that back beam snapped yesterday, and the trailer was hanging on the ground almost, and there's like a little bit of weld that keeps it together. So it's been welded there before, but it hasn't been a very good weld. So that weld snapped and all the trailer kind of collapsed on its back. So today we put some straps around, the big strap around the trailer to keep it together, and that to keep it from moving so much. I'm gonna try and slowly get to the next town, otherwise we won't be able to do anything.
And there are so many flies everywhere, so in the desert I'm gonna have to wear this. It's very hot. So we now have
fixed.
So we're at campsite. We were staying for the night and looked like we really fit in here.
It does look a little bit out of place, doesn't it?
A little bit. Robert's about to have his shower.
Ready.
There's Robert, he just had a shower.
So good. Got my shampoos, got my warm water that was left in the sun out all day, and it's like a proper warm shower. Nomad shower. We would like to say a big thank you to all our patrons, and if you would like to watch next week's episode now, head over to patreon.com/worldscorner.